The data strongly supports that the United States is significantly behind in the areas of math, science, engineering, and technology. My question is this: do any of you have plans for funding and or programs and partnerships, especially with organizations such as engineering universities, Microsoft, NASA, and IDEO, that would benefit teachers and train them, as well as equip these great students for jobs that do not even exist?